It is not for us to judge. Deliver them onto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Now the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
guys. This is T-Man Tim, Big T. Sorry for being quiet. I accidentally stumbled into this one. Because I was looking for a side mission and got caught up in one. I mean, got caught up in the story. You got a vest on.
I've got more corpses to kill.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
Hey, man. How you doing?
Hey, mister. Come here. I have a plan.
What's that?
Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Fall's End. Thanks for your help. But this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We gotta get him! I can't leave Merle behind! Shit, that was close! Move it! Stay low!
All right, let's go. Oh, you gonna drive? All right. Oh. Well, I'll be damn. I thought I was gonna get in that too. This is good cover. If it works, it works. Suicidus. Come on.
one of those prisoners, that's a promise. When Falzan's free again,
you really
come
think
see
they're
me.
Saving us? Saving
I'll be in the
us.
Church, repairing.
Locked up
reuniting
in a shithole?
And redeeming.
Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
I wouldn't mind saving my friends and get the hell up out of here.
Can't thank you enough, Deputy.
Mission a success. Like I can't run like I want to. Something wrong with the controller a little bit. Oh, dang, stop it. Oh, dude, wanna run in.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize.
Can we talk about saving my friends now?
Add mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Sounds like a plan, but looks like I gotta do your favor first.
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Well, I'm about to sign out. This
is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
Well, I'm about to sign out. This is T-Man Terry Big T. Please like, subscribe, maybe share. Until next time, folks.